Well, consumers are in the game now. They're making the choices themselves, which is very different than the old days where someone was choosing for them. When consumers begin to make choices, then there's a cascade effect across the entire healthcare ecosystem. So their number one goal is to have affordable options. That means that every provider, every device company, every pharmaceutical company now is being challenged, every manufacturer, to actually look at their pricing, to really think about how they're contributing to affordability. So what health plans are doing is they're at the helm of developing new payment arrangements, moving us from an inefficient fee-for-service system to one that is more holistic, more comprehensive, and more that is performance-based, number one. Number two, health plans are also working very hard to provide data to consumers. How do they navigate through this complicated delivery system? What are their choices to go in or out of network? How do you evaluate that? Three, just the range of mobile apps, data, and information, leveraging that and getting that to consumers in real time. So a number of our health plans have pioneered the development of quite a lot in that space. Some have worked with partners, others have done it themselves, and that I'm very excited about all of the innovation and all of the promise in that arena. So health plans, our job is to create affordable coverage, to create those new payment models, to provide the incentives for all the entities within the healthcare ecosystem to work together. We pioneered population health, and that's the definition of population health, leveraging all of the different entities within the healthcare system to be able to empower them to work together, working together with information and working together to achieve a reduction in healthcare costs and improvement in value. That's what the American people want. That's our mission, and that's the value we bring to the healthcare system.